In this video, I would like to talk a little bit about the why stuff. Usually we are talking about functions in MQL5, but this time it's a little bit different because right now I'm in the process of doing exactly what most of you might do. I'm learning a programming language, and I would like to talk about why I think that leverage is the one thing that is my best reason to do something. So if you see this system here, it's actually running. Today is October the 7th and I haven't looked at it for about half a week. And if we zoom in, we can see that we have made a lot of trades here. This was all automated, so I didn't open a single one of those. And at the current stage we are here, we have a few open trades. The initial deposit was $10,000 and so far we made $131 as a profit. I have a few of those and while this is running automatically, I can do other things. So this is what I mean by leverage. You build one thing, let it run, and while it is doing what it is supposed to do, you can do something else. And you often have seen me doing programming like this. I actually have created a lot of systems and I've done a lot of examples. But the reason was never to get better at programming. My main reason actually was that I would like to achieve two things. The first thing is that I have something that is able to do automated trading in the background. And the second thing was that it is able to do that and generate results while I can do something else. And that something else currently looks like this. This is a new programming language called Mojo. It was released about 2 or 3 weeks ago, and I'm currently learning it and I'm creating tutorials for it because it is said that it might be the next big thing to create intelligent systems. So I'm doing exactly the same. I create little programs to get better. I learn from the documentation how to do things because they say that Mojo is the programming language for AI development. And at least by now we know that AI is going to change the future. It's not going away. I have already done some AI projects in Python. I think that AI also provides leverage and therefore I want to learn it. So actually it's not about why this is doing something and this is doing something else. It's more about what you might be able to do without actually doing it yourself. For example, this is a software that is actually able to create a video like this one. I have done that a lot. And here for the AI tutorials that I do, I can actually use this kind of technology to create a moving picture of myself. I use AI to create the subtitles. I use AI solutions to create pictures like these for my videos. By the way, the software to do this for free is playgroundai.com, where you can say things like create a realistic photo with diffuse lighting of a llama animal in front of a trading laptop. Then it's going to do its thing for a while. And there we have the results. I think this one is cute and I can now create variations. This one is actually featuring the Apple brand, which I found quite funny. And once I'm done, I can download my file, copy it and paste it right from the clipboard to use it right inside of my video. There is also a solution where you can clone your voice and talk in a language that you don't even speak.
Olá, Rafael. É possível fazer coisas incríveis com essa inteligência artificial.
This is a software that is called Happy Scribe, where you can upload a video and automatically create a transcript in 2 or 3 minutes. You can even convert it to subtitles here and download the whole video with subtitles included. So all these videos here include some AI solutions that I use to create content that actually works. So this is all leverage. And that is why I like to use leverage, because I would never be able to come up with 26 different subtitle languages which are available for every video here. I don't have my own llama in front of a car rental store that I can take a picture of to explain how to create a struct for a vehicle class for cars, motorbikes and trucks. At the thumbnails you will see this one is also using AI. So basically what I think I wanted to say is that automated trading is a way to use leverage in the background while you can do other things, and all the programming stuff here is just a way to get a result while you can do something else. That's it for this video. I say thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.